down. And that's your life journey then. And how do you do this? Through these spiritual practices. And when I say spiritual practices, not on a minute am I saying that you are trying to appease a God, because you know, there is no God that is unappeased. God is nirguna. He doesn't have emotions. God is pure consciousness. Emotions are a very human concept. I remember I was sitting in a clinic. Am I checking my time? Are you getting late, guys? Anybody? Can you stand? Just give me 5 or 10 minutes. Yeah? I'll finish. I was sitting in the clinic in our ashram one day, and there's this a family walking with a child, and the child was running high fever. And they came and they wanted to see me, no other doctor. I said, okay, fine.